हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयर अ शॉर्ट सिंपल एंड इफेक्टिव स्पीच ऑन वर्ल्ड पॉपुलेशन डे विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 11th ऑफ जुलाई टू इंक्रीज द अवेयरनेस अबाउट द फैमिली प्लानिंग. 1987 वाज द फर्स्ट ईयर व्हेन द डे वाज रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एंड सेलिब्रेटेड ऑल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड. द यूनाइटेड नेशंस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वाज वन ऑफ द क्वाइन दिस डे फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. The primary purpose of the celebration of World Population Day is to address the concern of a rapidly growing population. The population has been increasing by the bounds. It is a burning issue that requires an urgent remedy. China, India and the United States are the top three countries that have the largest population count. The concern of the growing population is so widespread that there are no remedies that will act immediately to control it. A long time is required for the measures to become effective. The growing population puts additional strain on the earth and the environment. Governing bodies of every nation should come up with practical solutions to pacify the situation at hand. Policies such as family planning and use of birth control should be implemented on a large scale basis. Population increase is one of the major problems in our world. The natural resources are limited and an increase in the population has started exerting pressure on it, leading to it. It has become important for all of us to have control over the population so that we can preserve our resources for future generations and help them flourish. Thank you so much.